If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Hey, yeah, nigga world. Young new wave. It's a young nigga world.
Young Shad, you killed this track.
Sotw, I am tired as shit. This will be probably uploaded on the Sunday when I'm fucking waking up, because I am not waking up until like 5 o'clock. So yeah, this is our base. Yeah, broke as fuck, I'm kidding. So we still haven't made our drop down yet, but we have a trap outside to jump into. But yeah, this is our bottom of the base, trash. So up there, sky base, temporary brewer, our super brewer's up there. I'll show you guys later. We have pots brewing, pretty sure a lot. Okay, we just farmed the end super brewing now. Super, doing that. Autobrewer, temp autobrewer for whatever we need. We don't have any sets. We're grinding right now. We have a lot of pearls, I'm pretty sure, like two dubs and a half. Like right here, okay, yeah, our vows are looking good. Okay, our vows are pretty good. We have 6 spawners with the crowbar. Looting some chant to that. Good, that's good. Set flames, whatever this design is. 4F, let's go up this shit. We go up to the second floor. We got our farm, massive farm, fucking efficiency as fuck. Autobur, whatever this is in here, took a lot of fucking iron. So this is a super burr that we learned how to make. So basically it automatically sorts itself down to the top storage down there. This is health, speed, you know what it is. So I'm tired as fuck. Where the fuck did the nether one go? Okay. Alright, this is our spawner room. Still got 2 of the sets not set up yet. We're just waiting right now to grind more shit. Skelly, spider, zombie. Skelly, zombie, skelly. That's 6 spawners with the crowbar down there. We're probably gonna get one.